Hello, I'm Philippe Cartan, and I'm going to talk about my plan for the future as a student and trainee. I'm from Brazil, where I started my graduation studying civil engineering at FEI University. So, last year, 2015, I was invited to participate in a government program called Science Without Borders, which financed some students to study abroad as Australia. Studying 2 semesters at University of Technology, Sydney, and improving my skills and confidence through new experience, I have 2 goals in my graduation. The first one is bring new knowledge and technologies to Brazil and my university. As an opportunity to have different classes compared to what I study in Brazil, I study subjects from different areas in these 2 semesters as observed in my activity list. With it, I can apply new skills such as management and business skills, which are weak areas in my home university. So, my second goal and a requisite in FEI University is to get an important traineeship. After the next semester at UTS, I must return to Brazil as one of the requirements of the program. So, analyze my schedule and the Gantt chart. I observed that the ideal time to get the traineeship is when I return to Brazil. I started to search and evaluate construction companies on January of 2017. As the compulsory traineeship activity is on the critical path, there is a significant risk and potential consequence in delaying my graduation. Other significant risks, such as failure in a subject at UTS, lead to a severe consequence: the disruption of the government program and return to Brazil. So, I need to manage, administrate, and mitigate the risks. Thus, the risks become less critical as possible to observe the risk register. So, these are some of stages of my professional plan for next years until the end of my degree in 2018.